Oh look, all these are open now. Considering that we didn't actually see Ellie burn up, I won't be surprised if she is still somehow alive.
He's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.
You found that out rather fast. Oh god. Took that head on. I'm surprised that affected the other one. God damn it, game. The fire rate. game. I don't know if I'm supposed to be watching something else, but I'm kind of getting my butt handed to me right now. Oh my god, that was a little frustrating. Glad I had as many health packs as I did on me. How you do this on the mouse? I guess, like, do you just use the arrow keys and then WSD? Or how do you do it? How do you go diagonally? Do you just hit them both at the same time?
Shit! Derek just left.
There's no other way down?
I'll head down on these cables. Just get the elevator working underneath me down there.
I'm not an engineer.
Try pressing the damn button.
I'm not an engineer. Try pressing the damn button. We're gonna take a lot of health because after that last bit, oh my god. Does that count as me falling out?
Operations.
himself killed is not gonna fix this.
Norton was right about one thing. This is a one-way trip. And if I'm gonna die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
Where the hell is that laser coming from? Who's aiming at me from where? That was kind of cool. The heck was that good? It's really gonna be a good place to stop during all this, you know?